My name is Jeff Crisani, and I'm a senior. And when I grow up, I want to be a doctor, especially a pediatrician, because I really feel a calling to help out other people.
I'm Callie McMullen. I want to go to law school and get involved in politics because I want to be a leader in the community.
I'm Hank Marcacci, and I want to be an engineer when I grow up because I love to see how things work and I love to build things.
My name is Carolina Rodriguez, and when I grow up, I want to be a singer. I want to be a singer because I've been singing for as long as I can remember, and it's a really good way of like allowing me to express myself.
Are there anything in those three verses that remind you of Jesus and what he went through?
Meredith. He was raised high and greatly exalted.
He shall be raised high and greatly exalted. How does that remind you of Christ?
I've always wanted to be a teacher, but it wasn't until my time here at Blessed Trinity where I realized what I wanted to teach. I took theology classes every semester, and I just fell in love with this subject area. I saw teachers who were passionate about what they were teaching. Mr. Kiefer, Kevin Kiefer, who's no longer here, but I just remember him coming alive in the classroom. And that kind of led me to, I guess, my Titan moment. And it was at my graduation in 2004 from Blessed Trinity, and I was seated with all the other graduates in my robe and my cap, and Mr. Moore was explaining an award that he was about to give. It was called the Archbishop's Award, given to somebody who exemplified living out the Catholic life, the Catholic faith life in what they do. And to my surprise, I received that award in front of all of my students, in front of my friends and family, in front of all those people that day. And I think it's because the support I received here and the impact it had on my life that I was able to do that and proudly receive that award, which led me to come back here to teach here and to be a part of this community, be part of this mission, and hopefully impact and influence the students here in the same way that I've been influenced. Thank you for letting me share my Titan moment.
A teacher that I had freshman year that really helped me build the foundation of my faith was Mrs. Stewart, because I had my own little bubble of what I knew, and she pretty much popped it because she made me really think about what my religion meant to me. You can know a lot about religion and like the history of it, but trying to figure out what it means to you is like completely different, and she really helped me develop that. And after 4 years of questioning and learning about my faith, I feel like I graduated with a really good knowledge about what my faith meant to me. Like, her class in general really made me think a lot harder, which I was something I was not used to doing.
Thank you for letting me share with you my Titan moment.
My name is Kyle Marchuk. I want to be an engineer when I grow up, and because, you know, I have very fond interest in math and science.
I'm Michelle Cornejo, and I want to be a teacher when I grow up. My English teacher, Ms. Blitzel, has inspired me in many ways.
I'm Emma Murray, and when I grow up, I want to be a journalist because I think it's really interesting to report on all the news that's going on in the world.
When I grow up, I want to be an occupational therapist for special needs children. I initially got interested in this field at BT's Career Day when a woman came up to me and we talked about it for a while.
My time at Blessed Trinity definitely contributed to my finishing an entire year early. I left with 21 credit hours as a result of the AP classes that I took over the course of my sophomore, junior, and senior years, in addition to a 9-hour credit block that I received from a study abroad in Rome, Italy. Despite difficulties in choosing a school, my plan of study has been intended since I was a freshman. I've always loved literature and English, and I had several teachers at Blessed Trinity that bolstered and continued my love of English. Several of them aren't here anymore. Mr. Blair, Mr. Freehoff were my freshman and sophomore English teachers, but without their foundation, my writing skills would never have developed to the point where they are in order for me to be able to take those upper level English classes right away. So without them, I definitely wouldn't be where I am today. During my time at Blessed Trinity and even throughout my collegiate career, academics has always been my strong suit. And there's one particular moment while I was at Blessed Trinity where this was really driven home. During our senior awards assembly right before graduation, I was awarded the Mission Statement Award for Academic Excellence at Blessed Trinity. And I was actually really surprised about it. I was really honored to receive the award, but it just kind of drove home everything that I'd been working towards and reinforced that everything had been done correctly and for the right pursuits. And so it was really a big help and a big boost for my confidence right before going to college.
So if a valediction is an exhortation for us to fare well, what is a way in which we can fare well in life? I think the answer lies in our time spent together over the years, our collective experiences at Blessed Trinity.
The part about Blessed Trinity that I am most grateful for is the fact that BT effectively prepares its students to be successful in college and in life beyond college. I had the opportunity to take AP classes, science courses, and advanced math courses to prepare me for the academic rigor at Georgia Tech. But better yet, the faculty and staff at Blessed Trinity are engaging and approachable. Teachers like Mr. Stevens, Mr. Bazemore, Mr. Henry, and Mr. Price continuously challenge me to excel in their classes. I would like to thank Mr. Moore for being very supportive of our academic enrichment and encouraging us to be successful in other activities, like athletics and community service. My Titan moment was the realization that leadership and service doesn't come automatically. It starts somewhere, and for me, it started at Blessed Trinity. Thank you for letting me share with you my Titan moment.